everyone, this is Preston Curl Girl. Okay, I have to make sure that this was recording, sorry. But I look a little bit of a mess, but I needed to show you one of my other hair care treatments with the herbal powder. This is one that I absolutely love. There is no particular name to it. Oh, it's called Nupur. And it is 100% natural Mindy, but not only is it Mindy, it also contains Brahmi, which is the powder that I told you about in my very first video, and that promotes hair growth. Amla, another one of the natural herbal powders that I told you about, it helps in darkening hair and promoting hair growth. And then the other one, which I couldn't pronounce the name, but I'm just going to try, Bringraj. Oh, Lord. But it makes hair black and luxuriant. And, of course, the Mindy, which conditions hair besides being an excellent colorant. So, I usually, this is a small pack. They have larger packs as well. But I usually mix this whole pack because when I do put this on my hair, I put it on my mom's hair as well. So I mix this whole pack with water and I add a little bit of organic apple cider vinegar to mine. They actually have that on the directions as well. It reads, you can also enhance the effect of Mindy paste by adding vinegar and or lemon juice to the paste. Not only is this beneficial for oily hair, it also gives golden and copper highlights, which it absolutely does. In the sunlight, you can totally tell. A lot of people ask me, do I have a particular hair color on my hair? And I do not. It's just from using the different herbal powders, and it really works to bring a rich, luxuriant, dark color. Not a black, but a dark color that you just can't explain. You have to see it. So I love it. And most people that see my hair when it's all done and fabulous love it too. So so I mix this with water and the apple cider vinegar, and you let it soak for 4 to 6 hours. So I usually do it the night before I'm going to apply it to my hair. And I just do it in one of my herbal mixing plastic bowls and let it sit, and this is what it ends up looking like. I don't know if you can see it in the camera, but it's like a thick paste that looks a little bit or a lot messy, but it's really good for your hair. When you use this herbal product, unlike the one that I demonstrated in one of my other videos, you have to wear gloves because it will stain your hands. I remember the first time that I tried this particular herbal powder, I didn't wear gloves and my hands were stained for 2 or more weeks, even my nails. So I always had to keep my nails polished during that time because they looked hideous. So I'm putting on gloves and I will, you see, okay, my hair, Lord, okay, it looks a hot mess simply because for the last 3 days, like I explained in other videos, I put my oils in it and Megatech. I don't know if I told you on any other videos about this product. Megatech, which you order online, it's a rebuilder used for horses and other farm animals, but it's like excellent for human hair care products. Trust me, believe me. It's a rebuilder. It's for thicker, fuller longer manes and tails, or just hair. But this is an excellent, excellent product for anyone. I know there's a product out there that you might hear on the radio called, maybe I shouldn't say the name, but this particular product is excellent. It's reasonably priced and it will do wonders for your hair. I use this in my conditioning mixes. I use it every day as a leave-on. On the back, on the directions, it will say just, you know, put it in after you wash your hair, leave it on for 5 minutes and then rinse off. But I leave it on, like I start using it at, towards the end of the week when I'm just slicking my hair back or putting it in a braid. I'll mix this with some of my, any one of my herbal oils, and I will use this for, you know, 3 or 4 days straight. And it really, really, really is so good for strengthening and promoting growth for your hair. My mom has seen an amazing difference even in just the thickening of her hair. She had an area where her hair was thinning out a bit. And since she'd been using the Megatech and the oils and the herbs, her hair has changed drastically. So yeah, I've been using this. So I've been using this and the oils, and I have put my hair in a braid and slicked the back part back. Most of you have seen me wear my hair like that. That's one of my protective styles. So my hair is oily, but that's really, really good. That's what you want to have. The oils all saturated in there, the Megatech in there, prior to putting on your herbal treatments. It just works best. So I'll show you a part of how I apply this, then I'll stop, and then I'll do my wonderful editing that I do and show you some of the after components of my hair. So this is the top part. Usually I start with the top and I just start taking massive amounts of the mixture and going through, and I'll actually go through and section it off to make sure that I get all of the hair strands root to tip, because you really want to make sure, whoops, got some on my face, but that you concentrate on the ends as well. I think I emphasized that on another video, but you see I'll go through and section it as such, and then once I apply it to the roots and everything, then I'll go through and make sure that all of my ends are really taken care of. And that's the same thing that you want to do with the Megatech as well. When you put it on your hair, make sure that you concentrate on your scalp, but you also, oh, that's my mom. Oh, mom, I'm making a hair video. So, yeah, that's my mom. So I'm going to be doing her hair next.
Reach, yeah. It can be raining and I can make the sunshine. Ooh.